I defy you to crush this course and not get psyched out of your mind.
I'm gonna pop some bags. Only got $20 in my pocket.
The chrono shock?
13.
They didn't tell you, did they? Your company is closed.
You closed the company?
Everything's computerized now.
People have a deep mistrust of machines. Have you seen Terminator?
Yep.
Or two?
Mm-hmm.
Or three? Or four?
All of them.
You two were great salesmen, but face it, you're dinosaurs.
Nick, I got it.
Google.
You got us a job at Google?
Well, not a job. It's an interview for an internship that could lead to a job. Nick, this might be the last chance that we got.
Come in here. You got to come in closer. Yeah. They won't be able to see us. See how small the webcam is? No, kitchen to cheek.
We can see you guys.
Okay, good.
Great. You got us?
Hi, my name is Billy.
We can hear you fine as well.
Oh, great.
Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this?
Welcome to Google.
5% of you will be offered a full-time position. The other 95% of you will not.
We're looking at some sort of mental hunger games against a bunch of genius kids for just like a handful of jobs.
Hey, yo, it's time to get the party.
I'm Lyle, one of the team managers.
Pound me.
Oh, normally just putting the fist out without the words is all that's necessary.
Come on, bro, fist me, get up in there.
Yeah, that's definitely not right.
Your interns?
Yeah.
Shut up.
Deal with it.
You're so old. I thought you were important.
Sometimes the long shots pay off the biggest.
Your first challenge, create an app.
Idea time.
Folks are taking photos all the time. So what if you take that photo and you put it out there on the line?
Online?
And you share it with your friends.
That's Instagram.
But mine's more of a social sharing on the line.
Quick interjection. When you say on the line, you mean online?
Yeah.
We have rules.
The red paddle indicates no. Green paddle, yes. Having a beer with your boss.
If you want to grab a cold one with me, you let me know.
I will not be grabbing a cold one with you.
You get high?
Your job? Find the bug.
Why don't the two of you guys right now go and find the programmer?
His name is Charles Xavier.
He's a professor at Stanford.
He's in a wheelchair.
Got it. Stanford, wheelchair.
Yes.
Charles Xavier?
Very funny.
Professor Xavier, we know that it's you.
You found me out. Cyclops, Rogue, we're all here. Now, I want to share some of my wisdom with you.
Oh, my God! Professor Xavier's a total...